Kristen and Brandon, you have chosen to stand here before God, your family, and your friends, to make this lifelong commitment to love and to cherish each other. We're here together this afternoon to share in this special moment. As they make this commitment to each other, I want you to consider this. Kristen and Brandon have invited you because they hold you in some regard, and they want you to witness a piece of their history. They spend countless amount of hours weeding down the names of the most important people in their lives, the ones that will be there in their good and bad times, who will celebrate their successes and encourage them through their struggles.
For the longest time, I always put myself first. But I saw something in you that stood out from the rest. And for the first time in my life, taking care of someone else just came so naturally to me. And that's what I vow to do today and every day from this day forward.
I vow to love you unconditionally through every chapter of the rest of our lives. I will always strive to be the best wife and partner to you. I vow to encourage you, trust you, and above all else, respect you. I promise to always work with you, knowing that together God will bless us and we will build a life far better than we could ever imagine.
State of California, and by God, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Brandon, kiss your bride.
The way that you love my sister genuinely and like actual real life, not pretend imagination, far surpasses anything that I could have ever imagined for her. And it makes me so happy to see her so happy. And I love you both so much, and I wish you nothing but the best and lots and lots and lots of babies and happy times and happy memories, because I love being an auntie, let me tell you. So feel free to continue the trend.
Us here today is not just love, it's family. And it's not just joining our family and your family, it's becoming a family. And this isn't just my brother, he's always been my brother, and just been the go-to guy that I've always looked up to, even though I'm the older brother, not by much. But now she's my sister. My much younger sister. But this is what it's all about, is family.